As Jesus came closer to Jerusalem, he asked his disciples to go ahead of him. When you get to town, you will see a donkey tied up. If anyone tells you about taking the donkey, just tell them the Lord needs it. The disciples took off their coats and laid them on the donkey's back, and Jesus rode the donkey. The people saw Jesus coming and shouted, "Hosanna." Hosanna means save us. Jesus could see Jerusalem. Came to help, but they didn't accept him.